And the star, which they had seen in the east, went before them until it came and stood over where the little child was. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with his mother, and they fell down and worshipped him. And they offered their treasures and presented gifts to him, gold and frankincense and myrrh.